Cold. I don't know where this came from. So annoying. What's even more annoying is that getting the left when I made chili dogs or whatever. My plan, I had enough chili to have some for today. I wanted to make chili, I wanted chili dogs for lunch too. My ass forgot to make some more hot dogs. I only had made 4 hot dogs yesterday and we smashed them. Both had 2 apiece. And I wanted to I had to sneeze. But yeah, I wanted to make me 2 more for today. My ass forgot. And I've been getting to work early. I've been trying to go to work at 8 o'clock this week so I can make up for the time. On Tuesday I was out. Cause Tuesday I had my doctor's appointment and then I had to leave for like 1.5 hours to go home for the plumbers to come. So yeah, I was out quite a bit on Tuesday, so I'm just making up some time because I'm not trying to use any of my time that I have because I'm saving every little time for when the baby comes. So yeah, that's what's going on with that. So yeah, I didn't have any lunch, so I just pulled up at this little Jamaican restaurant. It's cool because I needed something spicy to open me up. I don't really have a cold. I'm like congested. It's still annoying. It's one of the most annoying parts about having a cold, being congested. So it's still pretty annoying. But yeah, I just pulled up at this spot, Dirk Palace. I caught my order in, so it should be ready in a second. If it's not already, I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna get to talking to y'all. But yeah, so I gotta buy lunch today, and I really had my mouth set on some. Damn hot dog. Hot dog so good last night, y'all. I hooked them just up, y'all. Even though I wanted my hot dog grilled, it was still good being boiled. Because I had toasted my bread. The bread was all toasted. Had put that chili on it. The chili was spicy. And then I had laid that bitch with some cheese. Woo! That shit was him. So I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna put them up for lunch today. And I was like, I ain't even making no damn hot dogs. So yeah, and I ain't feel like, yeah, I just, yeah, whatever. So here I am, finna get some lunch. Got me some jerk pork, so that shit gonna be good too. I usually get a little snack boxes, which is basically like a kid's portion. But now that I'm pregnant, that don't do nothing for me, y'all. So I had to get the whole lunch special today. And they better be I never got a lunch special. It better come be a regular ass portion because it costs like $2 more. Cause the jerk, the snack box should be like $4 and something. It come up to like $5 or whatever. But this one, she told me it was like $7 something. So she better be a real full ass portion for it to be a lunch special too. So it need to be a full like a dinner size portion just on a little sale. So I'm finna go in here and see, and if it's not, I'm gonna have some issues. But all right, me and baby boy, we checking in. I'll saw the iPhone in a minute.
In the street.
Hey,
you heard of me. Got a bag and fix my teeth. If you wanna do these expensive, these is red bottoms, these is bloody shoes. Hit the school, I can get them both. I don't wanna choose. And I'm quick, cut a nigga off, so don't be comfortable. You get popped, you a goofy, you a op. You come around my way, you can hang around my block. Better not to stick my accounts, I want rich, I'm rich, I'm rich. Put my hand up on my head, I bet you get paid, get paid. I say, you can fuck with me if you want to. These expensive, these is red bottoms, these is blood shoes. Hit the school, I can get them both, I don't want to choose. And I'm quick. Also, I don't dance now. I make money moves. Say, I ain't gotta dance. I make money moves. If I see you and I don't speak, that means I don't fuck with you. I'm a boss. You a worker. I make bloody moves.
It's a little amp right now. Cause y'all know I got that call. I ain't gonna talk about it too much, cause y'all said I shouldn't talk about it. But y'all who loyal know the top of the month. Can y'all see up there where I'm at? Yeah, I'm at the grocery store. So I got that call today saying it's ready. And you know what? Yeah, you already know. So I'm here. When they call, I gotta go, okay? So yeah, I'm gonna be my mom up here. So we can do our thing in the grocery store. Hey, I'm so amped right now. Hey, I love getting these.
$1,398.72. Benefits are deposited once a day.
How much the first time deposit? Let me go bring it up in the store. Damn, 1,400. Shit. What's up, gang? Happy Saturday. I am still a little sick, but I'm getting over it. I'm getting out of it. I'm waiting on my mama. She is still sick.
Every day we lit.
This one. Why, thank you.
You still got that ring.
My brother is back. What ring?
On your head. That thing.
Oh my gosh. Bryson is back from South Carolina. Just sitting here watching this little baby move. But we are about to go. Where are we going?
Where we going?
I'm just trying to go to Hobby Lobby personally.
I want to go too.
But you know, she got to go school shopping for this little baby right here.
But I
got to
get out of Mars.
On Camp Creek? That's where we going?
Well,
no, I'm trying to go to the mall.
To go. I'm trying to go to McDonald's.
Okay.
We can
eventually go to
Camp
Creek. What is McDonald's? What are we going to
McDonald's?
No, McDonald's.
Do what?
Look at, go to Hobby Lobby. And Old Navy. You can go to Old Navy.
What you do there?
My dress I have on today. It's just a long maxi dress.
The only day I would stay here, but the only reason I'm going is because I haven't been here. So I gotta spend time with this family.
This kind of family, this is me and Brittany.
Yeah, when I go to LA,
might be too pipe.
I go there all the time.
No, they have
it too late.
It ain't started yet, though.
Yeah, it ain't.
What time it start?
It's too pipe for you anyway.
Oh my gosh, very ridiculous.
How
these do it late day today. I worked out my do it late day. They got some jumpers. They didn't blow up yet though.
I go there all the time. They be loud as crap.
Most I always get a bump like on my cycle. This is so annoying.
They be having different songs playing out their cars. I like when the car is
cute. I have so many cute things in here. Like, I'm doing his room, like brown and giraffe. But, like, that's pretty much a theme, like giraffes. I got, like, this giant giraffe that I bought for his room that I already ordered. And then I got his crib. His crib is, like, it's chocolate. It's chocolate color. So it's going to be, like, yellows and browns and behind the wall, like, a bagel color. So I'm looking for stuff. I got this cute little picture, just a giraffe to put on the wall. I really like this picture up here. I want to get, mama got stuff for my baby shower. But I really like this picture right here. All of God's, what is it? All of God's grace in one tiny face. Can't get it down, nor do I see the price of it. But I really like that up there. What else? That giraffe, I don't care for it too much. I'm just looking at different stuff for him. I like this prayer up here. You know, the little prayer that kids say, now lay me down to sleep. Well, now I lay down to sleep. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. May angels watch me through the night and keep me till the morning light. I like that. I also picked this up. Welcome to my crib. I had to put this on his door. I think that's cute.
His room gonna be the guest room.
No, his room gonna be the other one. My computer at right now. Bryce is helping me shop. He's been a good uncle. Bryce, pop his glass in here.
It is?
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, there you go.
A couple things in there. for this shout out parade. This is cute. So yes, guys, Hobby Lobby is like, I got a lot of cute stuff. I want to get a lot of accent stuff, but I haven't even put, like, the room ain't even got together yet. We haven't even painted the walls yet. So I don't want to get all this accent stuff yet. And I don't have nowhere to put it. I'm just going to get a couple things for now. Yeah. Oh, my man. Oh, there she go. What you found? You found some more mason jars? That one is cute.
They got some. They dipped in glitter.
Mm-hmm.
No yellow ones, but we could try to do it
ourselves.
We gotta go get the dollar ones.
Yeah, that's what I think. How much is that? Yeah, no.
These,
we need to get the dollar ones. Or like I said, at Food Depot they got them for. They don't have the ones with the handles though. At Food Depot they got just the regular ones. But it's 12 of them for six something. What's up, you guys, and happy Sunday. Me and my babe is just out here. We are at, oh, you can't see the sun. We're at Cheddar's though. Free, I had a thick car. Who's up here, man? Hello. I had a thick car right here. Who's up here, man? Yeah. I'm gonna get some married right up there. Debit card or credit card. No, it's like a new ass card. So yeah, we just put on the card. What's that? We're just standing outside. It says about 15 minute wait or so. So we are waiting outside. We both got a little cold. We're just trying to sweat this cold out because I got him sick. It's a cute little waterfall. People just keep throwing stuff in it though. Got random mini paper, but. Still cute. Yes, we are very, very hungry, about to eat. We went and got something for the baby room or whatever, just some more stuff. I've been looking forward to completing this room. I've just been chilling today. Pretty much it. Want to check in and say what's up, y'all. We are hungry. And that is about it. Alright, you guys, I wanted fried food today, so I got chicken tenders and shrimp and fries and some casserole, some honey mustard and cocktail sauce, and baby got some shrimp, steak, and fries with our strawberry lemonade and water.
This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love. This is why.